We've been tracking the story of the sacked Mumbai police officer Sachin Waze. Now, he's implicated former Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh in the extortion scam of Mumbai. The Enforcement Directorate charge sheet in the case claims that the former minister allegedly used the police to extort money from bar and restaurant owners, giving details of how Waze claims he was being forced to pay cash to assistants of the minister. Here's a report.
Skeletons out in Maharashtra's Haftagate scandal. The Enforcement Directorate charge sheet in the case gives chilling details of the extortion rackets allegedly run by state ministers with the help of Mumbai police. The charge sheet is built on the statement given by sacked police officer Sachin Waze, directly naming former Home Minister Anil Deshmukh, who's under investigation for alleged money laundering.
In his statement, Waze says, I had compulsion and political pressure to save my job after getting reinstated in police force, which resulted in doing these dealings on the instructions of Sri Anil Deshmukh.
Waze claims that while Deshmukh asked him to extort money from various bars and restaurants, he himself got no monetary benefit out of the operation. The ED charge sheet, running into thousands of pages, alleges other Maharashtra ministers too were making monetary benefits through illegal schemes run by them. The ED charge sheet claims Shiv Sena leader and state minister Anil Parab allegedly gained 20 crore rupees from reversing transfer postings of some policemen. These police officers were shunted out by then Mumbai Police Commissioner Parambir Singh. Both Parab and Deshmukh had refuted these allegations.
इनको कैसे पता था कि सचिन वाजे ऐसा कोई खत देने वाला है? इसका मतलब यह है कि सरकार को बदनाम करने के लिए जो रणनीति बनाई गई है और महाराष्ट्र के मंत्रियों को बदनाम करके सरकार को बदनाम करना है।
मेरा कहना है कि जब परमवीर सिंह जब मुंबई पुलिस कमिश्नर थे, जब वो कुर्सी पे वहां बैठे थे, उस टाइम उन्होंने क्यों नहीं आरोप किए? जब उनको वहां से उनका तबादला किया गया, उनके सस्पिशियस भूमिका की वजह से उनको वहां से पदमुक्त किया गया, उनका दूसरी जगह ट्रांसफर किया गया, उसके बाद में उन्होंने मेरे ऊपर झूठे आरोप किए।
वाजे स्टेटमेंट आल्सो इलैबोरेट्स हाउ द मनी वाज डिलीवर्ड टू देशमुख। In January 2021, Sri Anil Deshmukh called me on my WhatsApp number from his personal mobile number and instructed me to hand over collected cash till date to Sri Kundan Shinde. Further, Sri Kundan Shinde immediately called me and asked me to meet him outside the guest house, namely Shahyadri, where I came in a black Mercedes car and handed over 5 bags carrying collected money, approximately 1.60 crore in denomination of 500 rupees, which he kept inside white Mercedes car of minister. The statement gives details of another alleged handover to Deshmukh. In the month of February 2021, Sri Anil Deshmukh again called me on my personal WhatsApp number from his personal mobile number and instructed me to hand over collected cash till date to Sri Kundan Shinde. Further, Sri Kundan Shinde called me and asked me to meet him near Raj Bhavan Signal, where I went in a black Mercedes car and handed over 11 bags carrying collected money, approximating 3 crore rupees in denomination of 500 rupees, which he kept inside black Scorpio staff car of the minister.
The case against Anil Deshmukh is yet to be fully investigated by the agency, as Anil Deshmukh has not been appearing before them in spite of the many summons sent to him. Similarly, Anil Parab too has only been seeking time in spite of the summons sent to him as well. Now, after all these two high-profile names, it would be worthwhile to watch how many more names crop up in this particular saga. With cameraman Sunil Vaidya and Divya Singh in Mumbai, Vidya for India Today.